Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo.
This guy has been all over the place, impressing people with his speed and agility. Mexico, Japan, and now WWE. And Humberto Carrillo is still in his early 20s.
Yeah, it's really unbelievable how skilled this guy is so early in his career.
I'm gonna start bringing a radar gun to his matches to find out just how fast he's going.